आपको कैन सी डब्ल्यू बोथ द पार्ट. ओके नाउ फर्स्ट नंबर वाई वॉज अमृताज विलेज नेम खेजड़ी. वाई का अमृता विलेज नेम इज द खेजड़ी. हियर वेन स्टूडेंट्स वी स्टार्ट द राइटिंग गिव रीजन देन वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विद द बिकॉज फर्स्ट राइट. इफ यू डोंट राइट द बिकॉज देन राइट द ड्यू टू. ओके नाउ फर्स्ट नंबर बिकॉज देयर वेर मेनी ट्रीज ऑफ खेजड़ी इन हर विलेज. व्हाई द नेम ऑफ द विलेज इज द खेजड़ी बिकॉज देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ अमाउंट ऑफ द खेजड़ी विलेज द खेजड़ी ट्रीज. ओके दैट्स व्हाई द नेम ऑफ द विलेज इज द खेजड़ी. ओके नाउ सेकंड नंबर व्हाई डिड स्ट्रेंजर कम टू अमृताज विलेज वन डे. व्हाई डिड द स्ट्रेंजर कम टू द अमृताज विलेज. Here because to cut out the trees for wood. Okay. Now king has ordered to bring the wood to make the palace. So stranger come to cut out the trees for the wood. Okay. Third number. Why do we plant trees? Why we should plant the trees? Why we had to grow the trees? It is the very important because students trees provide us many things. In early morning we have started with the trees and till night when we sleep then also we have to use the wood also. Okay so because I have written 1, 2, 3 numbers whichever you can learn 2 or 3 short one you have to learn and write in the examination. Okay it is not necessary I have written 5 or 4 then you have to write all. You have to write all, it is well and good, but if you can't write then learn 2 or 3. Okay students, first number plants purify air. What the plant do? Plant jo hai wo hamare air mein se air ko प्योर करती है. हमारे एयर में कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड ऑक्सीजन दोनों होता है राइट. तो हमको किसकी जरूरत पड़ती है इनहेल करने में ऑक्सीजन की राइट. तो जो प्लांट है वो हमको ऑक्सीजन देता है और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड ले लेता है राइट. सो ट्रीज प्योरिफाई एयर. नाउ सेकंड नंबर ट्रीज शेड गिव ओल्ड ब्रिज. ट्रीज का जो शेड होता है वो हमको कोल्ड ब्रीज देता है ठंडी ठंडी छाव देता है राइट. सो इट इज वेरी यूजफुल इन द समर सीजन आल्सो राइट. थर्ड नंबर ट्रीज ब्रिंग रेन. ट्रीज ब्रिंग्स रेन. व्हेन द रेन इज नॉट देयर देन हाउ कैन द ऑल द वेजिटेशन ग्रो एंड इफ वेजिटेशन कैन नॉट ग्रो व्हाट वी ईट है ना. अगर पानी नहीं होगा तो हम पिएंगे क्या और वेजिटेशन नहीं ग्रो होगा तो हम खाएंगे क्या है ना. तो इसीलिए ट्रीज हमको बहुत जरूरी है और हमको उगाने चाहिए. फोर नंबर ट्रीज प्रोवाइड वुड फॉर फर्नीचर. इन अवर हाउस वी मेक द मेनी फर्नीचर कप बोर्ड राइट टेबल चेयर दैट आल्सो मेड विद द वुड एंड वुड इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द ट्री. ओके नाउ फोर नंबर व्हाई डिड अमृता एंड द विलेजर्स सैक्रिफाइस देयर लाइफ. व्हाई द अमृता विलेजर्स and Amrita sacrificed their life because Amrita and the villagers had deep feeling towards the tree. They are very deep feeling towards the tree. वो ऐसा मानते थे कि अगर tree नहीं होंगे तो हम सब मर जाएंगे, right? Five number, why are trees called our friend? Trees को हमारे friends क्यों माना जाता है? क्यों कहा जाता है? Because trees provide all our basic requirements and bring rain. So trees fulfill our basic necessity, whatever we have to use, that provide by the trees. And trees also bring the rain. So we can drink the water and we can eat the food. So trees are very useful to us and it is our the best friend. Right, students? Okay. This one you have to write in the CW and HW. Now look at here, it is the match the following. It is also in the CW and HW. Okay, here is the Amrita, Bishnoi, Khejri and X. Okay, here tools for the cutting tree, village, a tree loving woman, community of the people. have to match with the tree loving woman. Now Bishnoi, Bishnoi is the community of the Khejdi village, right? So this is the community of the people, right? Now Khejdi, Khejdi is a village, name of the village, and X, a tool for cutting trees, right students? Clear? Now we see the thing right or wrong. The page number 27 of the book. Okay, both you have to given here match and tick right or wrong. Now first number, Amrita lived in Jodhpur city of Rajasthan. Here it is the some confusion is there. What is there? Here is the written Amrita lived in Jodhpur city of Rajasthan. No, it is the incorrect. Partially right and partially wrong. Why? Because Amrita live in Jodhpur city of the Rajasthan near the Khejdi, near the Jodhpur city in Khejdi village. Rajasthan, it is the state, uske andar city Jodhpur is the right, but particular Jodhpur mein nahi reh rahi thi, wo Jodhpur ke nazdik jo Khejdi village hai, isme reh rahi thi, right? So here don't mention the Khejdi village. So that we consider as the wrong. Okay, now second number, Amrita had the people of her village loved trees. Amrita and the people of the her village loved tree. So trees ko love karte the. Yes, it is the right. Third number, in Amrita's village Khejdi there were many Khejdi trees. Yes, there were many Khejdi trees. So name of the village is the Khejdi, right? So this statement is the right. Four number, the king finally declared that no one would cut tree in Amrita's village. Yes, after seeing the all the scenario and all the people has sacrificed their life, then the king ordered no one can cut the trees and harm the animals. Okay, now five number, Amrita and the other villagers killed the man who had come to cut down the tree. No, Amrita and the villagers don't kill the man, but man has to kill the Amrita and the villagers, right? So it is the wrong. Six number, the reason of the Khejdi village is loose green in spite of being in the middle of the desert. Yes, it is the right. I explained the lesson, then I told you ki Khejdi village is surrounded by the desert. Then also it is covered with the loose green vegetables. Why this happened? Because the people of the Khejdi village take the more attention toward the trees and they give the more effort to grow the trees, right? So in middle of the surrounding area of the sand, then and there also the Khejdi village is the loose green trees surrounded there, right? So this one is the right. Okay students, have you understand? Now give reason little bit, you have to learn every day one or two, so you can be learn. Okay, right? Bye bye.